Hello everyone. So today we are going to learn about cold sterilization. So as we all know about sterilization, what is a sterilization? Complete killing of microorganisms. And we know for sterilization, we use different types of methods. These methods, these techniques, we can classify into two categories, heat-based methods and non-heat-based methods. Heat-based, we all are very well aware about autoclave, hot air oven, right? Now question comes, when we use this term of cold sterilization, remember, use of non-heat based methods for sterilization, whenever we are using them, then this term we use cold sterilization. It is not like that in cold sterilization, generally students, professionals, microbiologists, they get confused when this kind of question is asked in the exam or in an interview and viva. Then they always think that a low temperature is used in this sterilization. It is not like that. So make it clear that cold sterilization stands for the use of non-heat based methods, and examples of these methods, non-heating methods, mainly include radiation and filtration. So I hope this concept is clear to you all.